Alright, so for our next page, we're going to work on combining strings 1, 2, and 3. Make sure that our thumb's still anchored on the 6th string. Make sure we continue alternating with our index and middle, our rest stroke. Exercise 1, starting on open E. 1, 2, 3, 4. G.